Hi guys, welcome back in Sami Maria channel. Today, of this time, I stand at the Zandvoort aan Zee. Zandvoort aan Zee, located nearby Amsterdam Central. You can reach this location with train or with bus, public transportation, whatever you will. But you can many things, activities around here. As you see, at the left side of mine, it is normal housing complex. I stand exactly in the middle of the boulevard. Boulevard, it is a few kilometers long. You start from north and to south. Thus, as you see, I stand now exactly in the middle. At Zandvoort aan Zee, there are enough accommodation to stay. When you make a plan to visit Holland, maybe I advise you to visit Zandvoort aan Zee. Zandvoort aan Zee has many accommodation from small hotels, medium hotels, big hotels, whatever you want, of bed and breakfast, a very popular accommodation. But as you see behind me, the long tower, it is a very good hotel, and you can make a booking room for there. And don't forget, before you plan to see, as you see, exactly at the right side of mine, you see very long beach, a very long beach from North Sea.
The North Sea, that's yes. Right.
This is the North Sea of Holland.
So maybe we go nearby
and
nearby there.
I ask you to walk with me next to the beach.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, we go there.
Yeah. Now, right now, I stay behind me. You see, some people are buying some food of some fish. This small shop is provide to all people who want to buy some food. When they make some work and they get starving of hunger, they can buy this. And also, don't worry when you make work, maybe you have something wrong with your food or something with your hand. There are also facilities around here. The HBO is the Hulp by Ongeval in Netherlands. If you take that one,
HBO, yeah?
HBO is the Hulp by Ongeval, yeah?
Yes, that is in Dutch.
That is in Dutch. That yes. Is the first help.
The first help.
Yeah.
Okay.
And don't forget the house rules when you walk around this beach. The flower flock. There are enough information how what to do. What to do when you're walking around this beach, yeah? Look. That here in the Netherlands, het zwemwater is van uitstekende kwaliteit. It means when you are doing swimming, the quality of water is very good water, don't worry. And every time, the quality of water is controlled. Of het strand bevinden zich voldoende toiletten en afvalbak. And around beach, there are enough toilet and rubbish box. Right now I stand exact in its beach. As you see behind me, there are some buildings next to the beach. What they are restaurants. From there until there. And this beach is very popular in all seasons.
Can you tell me maybe what is some special thing in this beach?
Of course. Look at the sand.
Okay. I look
just
at.
Take some sand.
Yes, I do.
And what do you feel?
The sand is very smooth.
Yeah, that is why the quality of sand around the beach are very, very smooth and very clean.
Okay. And?
And very safety, of course.
Yes. And what's the name, a special name of, for this sand?
Yeah, I can tell you the name. When you feel honey, feel like honey, very smooth.
Yes, indeed. I ever hear about that, but the honey sand. Yeah. But thank you for your explain.
You are welcome.
Okay, we go now, walking around the beach.
Let's go.
Okay.
This beach is very popular in all season. Don't forget, you can visit this beach in winter, in summer, also in autumn. There are many people around here walking around the beach, as you see. They are enjoying. Enjoying the beach. But don't forget, we have also another visitors. They are birds. The bird has their time. Maybe to look for small fishes. Maybe to enjoy the waves, I don't know. Maybe just to look people around. This is incredible beach, believe me. Of course, summer is the most popular season to all people to visit beach.
But now in winter time is also busy right now because people also not go to shopping mall or centrum because the lockdown. So people now go mostly to the beach.
Yes.
Right?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Maybe can you explain about that?
In winter time, mostly people stay at home. That is winter time. But when they have enough time, they make plan. The only exact plan is to visit beach, as we are doing now. We visiting beach, make some short walking or long walking, and to get fresh air, healthy fresh air from sea. To help you, or to help people to spend their time to make some good weekend. It is very important.
Okay, now thank you for your explain, and now we enjoy this beach very much, and also we wait for a sunset, of course, and then we go home because before 11 o'clock in Netherlands now is
curfew
because of lockdown, so we cannot stay here long. Okay guys. Don't forget, if you're happy with our video, you can watching our video, and don't forget to like, comment, and share. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you not to subscribe. Okay, don't forget also don't forget always follow our video because we have always different story. Okay, bye bye guys, with love from
Sami Maria channel.
Okay, from Sami and
Maria.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.